the Ritz Carleton. I currently work for BMW of South Orlando for an auto group called Fields. They own about 30 or 40 dealerships in North America. So a pretty big dealership. Right now, tomorrow, we have an event that we are sponsoring for the Ritz-Carlton. It is going to be the Festival of Speed. So right now, I am bringing a few BMWs over from the dealership to get them all ready, showcased for tomorrow's event. I will be working and I will be getting some videos, so check them out. We're here at the Festival of Speed. Cars everywhere. Let's check them out. we're walking to the front of the Ritz right now. Gonna check out the other cars that they have up here. These are personal cars, so these aren't gonna be from the dealership. These are the invite only cars. So there should be some cool stuff here. I've seen this Camaro before, fully built, twin turbo. But we got some cool stuff here. I'm gonna get to the end and then we're gonna start headed back to the front. Or I guess I should say the back. Yeah, let's take a look. I was just saying how beautiful of a day it was and it starts to pour down rain. But we're gonna keep walking around and checking out the beautiful cars here. So we are in the McLaren of Orlando section. Got a bunch of cars over here. Got the new McLaren Artura. Awesome color. Look at this. Even got a speed tail in the action here. Look at that.
I appreciate it for help.
Yeah.
No, but I like awkward.
Bro, you would be surprised. I just like, bro. It's cause like you, I wanna.
So it's been a great day here at the Ritz Carleton for the Festival of Speed. It's gonna be ending here in about another hour. So hope everyone enjoyed the video. Hope everyone felt like they were here virtually. In the comments below, put your favorite car that you've seen. Let me know what you guys want to see more of. Next week, I'm going to be down in Fort Lauderdale for Supercar Sunday, and I will be getting a lot more videos of some cool cars there. So hopefully, we'll continue on with the good content. If you haven't already followed my Instagram, it's Gen5Monster. It'll be down in the bio, so you can go follow that and see all of the photos from today. But we're going to be headed out of here soon. We're finishing up with all of the trophies for today. Some of the booths are starting to clear up, but most of them are going to be still going a little bit past 4. This is over at 4. But like I said, today's been a great day. I've seen some really awesome cars. Hopefully, like I said, next week we'll see something great. Let's listen to this Lamborghini. It just started up. Yeah.